Welcome to Amazing World Channel.
The French politicians suggested the European Union would be happy to welcome Brexit Britain back to its folds in the future. Speaking to the BBC, Ms. Loiseau said this is something that you may consider. You can take a decision one day and change your mind another day. It happens. It's also our common interest to let open doors and say maybe, if you are interested one day, we'll be happy to have you back. Ms. Loiseau said there has been a lack of sufficient progress during the Brexit talks. Ms. Loiseau lashed the UK for the failure to present detailed plans on the goals Brexit Britain wants to achieve from the divorce, especially in regards to the three issues the EU has recognised as a priority of the negotiations. She continued, for the time being, on the issues of the European citizens in the United Kingdom, the border with Ireland and the financial settlement, there has been no progress. Very little and not sufficient. The question is to have a moment where we can say there's sufficient progress, but there is no detailed position of the United Kingdom on none of the issues. There is sincerely the day-by-day discovery of the extent of work that has to be done to be able to properly separate from the European Union. This is extraordinarily complex, and it's a huge amount of work for the British administration and the British government. Ms. Loiseau's Brexit comments come after French President Emmanuel Macron launched his campaign to rebuild Europe during a speech in Paris. Mr. Macron said the only path that assures our future is the rebuilding of a Europe that is sovereign, united and democratic. A more fragile Europe is today exposed to waves of globalization. The dangers, the ideas, of the past are growing once more. In an apparent dig to Brexit Britain, the French president warned against nations who are hunkering down in their own countries, rather than embracing a reformed EU,